sliding glass doors can be popped out real easy. All you have to do is lift up on them and they can be popped out and a burglar can get in your house, even if the door is locked. So all you need to do is put a screw in here so that it barely clears that, and that way if they try to pop it, it'll hit that screw and they won't be able to get it off. So I've put about 3 or 4 of them in there. That's all there is to it.